Sounds good. This is gonna be my first single player since my first attempt, but now I understand what I'm doing. So it's not gonna be as shitty as my first attempt. So let's get it. And we've been playing a lot of multiplayer, me and my friends. And we got a good layout of the map too. Is that it? That's me. Oh, bet. I know where I am. Alright, let's go this way. What I'm confused about is you could discover sharks, so there has to be like sharks out in the ocean somewhere, still alive. You know what I'm saying? Cause you, I get what you're saying always all the time about the contamination and shit. That's true. It's just, I think that you could still discover sharks. I think there's still sharks out there. Maybe if you go to a too far of a distance or some shit, I don't know. But I'm about to build a boathouse, so we're gonna figure it out. Yeah, this is where we got jumped that one time. Oh, bet. I'm gonna wear this, actually. Dynamite? Yo, that's why they kept defending this tree. Look, babe. There's a spot where you can blow up for dynamite. That's why they were defending this shit so hard. Where do we find dynamite? It's in that village, right? Yo, I figured something out for later. That. Alright. Well, let's go get... I'm not gonna make that. Thank you. I'm sorry, turtle. That's a good.
Did you get it?
Yeah, that was a good one.
That's a weird one.
That was funny
of
as hell.
Oh, I gotta go back. What the fuck? Okay. Fucking poo, man.
We still haven't found this key yet. So there's a cross. This is probably what will happen to our boat. Lost. Let's see. Oh, there they are. Those are the motherfuckers that were screaming at me. Alright. There's three of them. I'm by myself. There's four of them. Honestly, for the first night, this would be the safest spot. But I need to get back over there for now. Thank you. See, that's why I'm scared of that chair for. You heard how many noises that made when you were just moving around in it?
Where's your chair? Sometimes it'll go overpaid and you get $10 and then get some more packs for it.
Sure, that's what I was gonna have to talk to you about.
Because regardless, I have to go down the mall walk anyways.
You have $10 in it?
I have 20.
Huh?
I have 20.
We'll get two packs of cigarettes on one too.
I know, but I gotta pay one small tomorrow morning for the Newport.
Oh.
I'm just trying to say nothing on the Newport.
Get away from me.
Do you want to stay over here?
Do you mind?
Okay.
Okay.
You want to stay over here?
Yeah, I'm playing this game right now.
Yeah! Thank you.
Alright. How are we gonna get better items in general? Is the mic been off this whole time I've been talking? No. Kitty, that's where the mic is. You gotta move. Gotta move. There. Come on, move then. Love you. Stay over there. Fucking cat keeps getting in my way, man. What's up? How have you been? Cat, get the fuck off the mic. Come on.
I'm talking.
I'm pretty good. Yo, this is called The Forest. It's a game that just came out recently, actually. It's $20 on the PlayStation Store. I actually play it with a lot of people so far. A lot of people have been buying it. It's worth it, honestly. It's only $20. I recommend it. This game is really cool, actually. And there's a lot of people that play it. There's multiplayer, player, and single player. And like, it looks simple right now, but it's not. Like you're trying to survive. You landed on this island. You're like, your kid got stolen and shit. And like, you fight these mutant people shits. You'll see them after a little bit. Log runner. Yeah, honestly. Right now, at least. I'm trying to make a raft. This game is actually really cool. I'm playing single player right now. But in another one of our worlds, or one of the worlds that we got going on, there's like, we have tree houses. I have a tree house type of shit. It's like all set up and defended. This game is actually really cool. My friend Fupa recommended it to me actually, and I bought it. And then, like, so far, like, three other people have actually bought it to play it with us. If you wait a little bit, you can see the monsters. There's monsters in this game and shit, too. You know, sometimes you gotta log run it to live your life, you know? Hard day's work. I'm lugging logs all day. Yo, if you wait a little bit, you could see, like, right now, I'm not really fucking with them, but there's these guys, and you'll see, like, while I'm walking around, you'll see people stalking you and shit, and they'll be watching you. And we've been trying to figure out if they, like, log life. We've been trying to figure out if they like are adapting and shit, like, cause I think they adapt and they watch you and they hide in the trees and shit. That's why I'm cutting down trees around this area so they can't hide in the trees too. It's fucking, there's a lot of crazy shit in this game actually, and it's only for $20. They put a lot of, it's interesting, and you can do like a lot of shit. You build stationary houses, whatever, yada yada, all that shit. Just wait till the monsters come out, though. For life, homie. Log life for life. Like, you'll see motherfuckers stalking me and shit. 49. I just need 11 more. This is my log. You should get this game, honestly. It's only $20. And what's cool is Justin, fuck. I've been fucking up people's names all day. Justin has his own fucking PlayStation, and we all could play it. You see what I'm saying? I'm trying to convince Alana to get a PlayStation. Oh, yeah? It'd be worth it, man. That shit would be actually mad fun if we all played this. Because if one person buys it, you could share play it, and then you both could have it. Or not share play, but you know what I'm talking about. Do you know what I'm talking about? Like tethering games? So, if you have two systems in your house, instead of buying two or three copies of that same game, you just tether your game consoles together so you get each other's games. You know what I'm saying? Oh shit. I don't know. I'm scared if they could like crush you, because I almost crushed Fupa earlier. I almost crushed Fupa. I don't know though. I want to test it, but at the same time, I don't want to test it. Because when you die, you lose all your stuff, but all you gotta do is go get it. But like, so like, Missy, so you know how like 7 days to die, when you die, you only get one package. You could die three or four times and your body will keep popping up. So you could go get the loot that you lost, like when you were just your main loot and then your other loot and a side loot. And then what if you found like a legendary weapon, you could go get that shit too, you know what I'm saying? I'm almost done with my rap, so yeah. You login logger. Oh yeah. Oh really? What the fuck was that? You heard that? Log off. No. That's what I do to logs. You should chill for a minute though. It was a log. Yeah, you should chill for a minute though so you can see the monsters, so you can see what I'm talking about. Cause the monsters are fucking nuts, honestly. And there's just, they adapt too, it seems like. Cause like, there's different kinds. There's like regular, there's like the screamers, there's like the female ones that like lead a squad to you cause they're like scouts basically. There's ones with like antennas, which is fucking weird. There's some like crazy mutant fucking ones too. Like, if you look at our other stream, there was like, we were fighting like dolphin looking motherfuckers, getting crushed by dolphin looking motherfuckers. The loggers. And then like, there was like, oh yeah, and then there was like a picture that I found back at that boat. We actually seen that monster down at that lab area. I guess it's the actual lab. I'm gonna pack a bowl in a second. But we're building this shit. We're building this shit. We're almost done. It's almost done. Hey, and we're gone. So this is my house. You like it? You like my house? Pretty nice house. Pretty nice, pretty nice. Oh shit, do I need two people to do this? I hope not. Log looking motherfuckers. That's a good one. Let's see if I can. I should be able to build on here. You gotta be playing me. Like, to the hoop. Why can't I build on this? What is happening? Alright.
SOS. Help me.
Oh yeah? Well, it's very log oriented, I guess. Place it. What'd you say? Log life. Oh, yeah. All right. You gonna fuck with my base? It's looking nice so far, right? What do you think? Let me turn around real quick. Little baby base. Oh yeah? Well, now I'm in a cave, so it's cave life, bro. Get it right. Like... This is scary as hell. Should I be doing this? No. No, I shouldn't be doing this. I have nothing to fucking see. I can't see anything. No. 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 And it's... I'm by myself. Spooky is still loggy. Stop. I'm not going down there yet. I need fucking flares. Alright, hold up. We're gonna go explore for a second. We're done with that log life. We're going into a new era. Explore the menorah. We live in a new destiny. Oh, this is where my other house is. Damn, I should have did it on the same map, honestly. Why are you logging on the log loggers? Well, the log loggers are not the logs in the log loggy. And if they log the logs in, like, logation, then, like, where would, like, all our logs be? You know what I'm saying? Like, if you just hold, like, a log to its, like, log form, is it really a log? Or is it just wood? Who knows? Because, like, wood is like logs, and, like, logs are like wood. And if you had, like, a wood log, you probably would log a lot of wood in your log. You know what I'm saying? Oh, here we go. You ready for this shit? Nah, alright. You ready for some serious shit? You still here? Alright. You ready? You're gonna probably see the monsters now. This is where it's gonna get serial. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, I was just coming to say hi. Just checking out your village. Oh shit, I'm about to have a heart attack. I'm just taking some soda! I need it, bro. Stay the fuck away from me. Hold up, man. Yo! Why is there so fucking many? What do I do? Yo, Misty, for real, what do I do? What do I do? Help me. I have TNT, but I can't pull it out. Oh my god, they're everywhere! Should I just fucking book it? Look how quick this bitch is going! Holy shit! You're gonna get long, I know! What do I do? There's so fucking many of them. Yeah! I got big balls. Back on my face. Like, oh, I'm fucked. It's getting nighttime. Where's flares? Where's the flares? Noose. Where's the fucking flares? Get back. Back the fuck up. I'm so dead.
Whoa!
Fuck up, buddy. I don't want to kill you. What'd you say? Alright. Have a good night. I'll talk to you guys later. Are you kidding me? They brought me back to the base.
Yeah.